Hi, my name is Mictroy Mitchell. I've lived in Bristol pretty much all my life. My teachers in school wanted me to go to university, but I just didn't want to do it at all. I like the thought of having practical experience. I'm a very hands-on person, and I've always been that way since a boy. But I still like the academic world. I applied for this job not expecting what I got into, really. I didn't expect to be in such a beautiful lab. I just really loved the place, so it made things easy for me. I just wanted to carry on learning. I didn't just want to be fixed in one sort of role.
Have a look at what my maths books look like. In school, my maths wasn't brilliant. Once you do so much, you just realize that everything in maths is just linked in one way or another.
My friends think that I'm a mad scientist for working at the university. They've seen my qualifications that I've gained, the science and lab qualifications, and they literally just assumed that I was a scientist straight away from that. I don't actually do science, I do engineering. Yeah, I know everyone's proud of me, especially with my family. Even though they don't really say it much, they act like it's normal. I could sense that they're proud.
Being an apprentice with a son just adds on to the responsibility, and I think I'm doing quite well managing my life. It's quite hard, I'm not gonna lie, especially when you have a son or a daughter. Bah.
Helping researchers is really satisfying for me because I get to sort of be involved in what they're doing and grow, basically, because it's sort of top-notch research that they're doing. A lot of it has never been done before. So it's sort of looking into the unknown, and I find that really interesting.
This is a propulsion laboratory, and it houses Clive Rendell, who is my manager, my trainer, my whatever you want to call it. He taught me most of what I know. As you can see, he's a young chap.
Yeah. I'm catching him up really quickly. Anyone who loves engineering, who likes to find new things, who likes learning, it's a brilliant place to come and work. I mean, look at my lab. It's got a helicopter in it. You don't just see that every day, do you?